These pictures, said to have been filmed yesterday in the northeastern city of Ismailia, have been posted online by Muslim Brotherhood supporters. We can't verify them independently, but checks suggest they are genuine. A man in a grey t-shirt approaches the tanks with his arms extended. He stops. We'll freeze the pictures here. The man is shot and he falls to the ground. We're not sure if he recovered.